hey, I want you to notice and pay attention to what your role is. Yes, I've been working with my CIA group, man, my CIA agents, and most of them have understood this question, right? What is your role? That is like the place that you have in life. What will be different or better because of you being in that role? So for some of you, you may be a parent. For some of you, you may be a director. For some of you, you may just be a community member. You may have some type of faith role, some type of educator position. I don't know what the role is for you, but what is your role? And then in that aspect, how are people or places better because of you? I just want you to answer that question. Send me a message. I would love to hear, like, what is your role, number one, and how are places better or different because of your presence?